past few videos, you've learned about quadratics, inequalities, and parabolas. We hope you're seeing how math relates to real life. Now let's practice some more.